and Charlie Victor, who didn't get to play today. One of our best players in Bellevue Hospital.
And we're going to try and get somebody to play for him.
He gets crazy, stops taking his meds every 5 years, and he ends up in Bellevue. So, I never dedicate so much for anybody. I did for him. He's an amazing guy. Which is right, he's doing stuff on the internet. Documenting for what?
It's about the culture being shut up and real estate taking over.
Moved into C Squad in 1992. And that's.
Wow, Mom, you're up there, aren't you?
16 years ago. There, 1993. Been living there since. And my bands, Choking Victim and Lift Your Crack, have been trying to lead the popular movement against the police and the system of the government that has been imprisoning people for bullshit like drug possession and all that shit. They should be trying to look out for murderers and rapists instead of people smoking weed and smoking dust or whatever. So, ask me a question, come on.
How's your sex life?
My sex life? It's been very good for the last 4 days.
What happened to your fingers?
I broke my hand.
How'd you do it?
Punch a cop in Phoenix. I'm not kidding. I punched this cop and I aimed in the face and in the skull, so it broke my hand. It's almost healed up though.
Must have had a thick skull.
Did he arrest you for punching him? Or he was arrested when he punched him in the face?
No, it was too much chaos. They didn't get me. But
Pero
somos consuelos policías.
And stuff you don't say in the interview. Why not? My camera's in my
leftover crack, choking victim, the starfucking hamsters. Todos somos consuelos policías. Y queremos. Queremos. Mutados policías. To make more sense.